Hello, hello, hello. Here we go. Ready for action one more time. We're going to start the English class again. Just waiting for the students in this moment. Okay, 1 minute to go to, so a few seconds to get started. Okay. Time for action, show time. Hello, Alice.
Hello, teacher.
Good evening. Bien. Are you ready? Are you ready for action? Yes.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Are you ready for action? ¿Estás lista para la acción? Eso significa.
Are you ready for, okay.
Yeah, are you ready for action? Yeah.
Are you ready for action?
Yes. Okay, there is somebody this moment. All right, excellent. Little by little, okay, you're joining us right now.
No, sí, había Omar. Pensé que no estábamos.
No, you were the first one. You were the winner. All right, that's really good. I like it.
Okay.
Hi, Omar. Good evening. Welcome again.
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Okay, ready for action?
Oh, eso espero.
Oh, hi, that was good. All right, guys, excellent. Let's start the class, okay? Personalized class right now, okay? Just let me show you, okay, the agenda that we're going to have for today, all right? Basically, this is the one, okay, that we're going to be working on. Just let me put this bigger. Okay, so that's the agenda. All right, let's start. Number one, two, and three, Alice. Warm up
practices useful conversation.
Useful.
Siempre se me olvida.
Don't worry.
Practices
useful.
Así?
Yes.
Okay. Practicing useful conversation using the present progressive form.
Perfect. Perfect. Number two. Telling
useful vocabulary.
Three.
Creating negative sentences and question miscellaneous.
Perfect. I like it. Number four, Carlita. Thank you, Alice. Hey, Carlita. Number four.
Conversation using the present progressive form.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Number five. Microphone, Elizabeth. Microphone.
Simple present for temporary situation explanation.
Explanation, thank you. Number six, Catherine play test. Number six.
Talking about my favorite
relative. Perfect. All right. And number seven, Omar. Number seven.
And his four question.
Perfect. Number eight is the wrap up. And here we have the objective. What is the objective, Noemi? What is your objective?
Hello.
Hello, good evening. Welcome one more time. What is the objective? Read it for us, please.
To complete review of unit 3.
All right. Complete review of unit 3. Perfect. Okay, here we go with the first activity. All right, present continuous tense in conversation. All right, we're gonna have Catherine play this and Alicia. Action. Hey, Jill, what's up? Catherine play this and Alicia.
Hi, Alicia.
Hey.
Catherine?
The conversation
is on the screen.
Pardon. Hey, Gil, what's up?
How much? What are you doing?
I am going to the coffee shop to get a cafe latte. Do you want
a cafe latte?
Latte. Ah, perdón. A cafe latte. Do you want to come?
Sure, I love drinking cafe latte.
Really? How often do you drink coffee?
Well, I usually drink coffee every day. How about you?
Me too. What coffee shop do you usually go to?
I really like
Noriter.
They have the best espresso. Do you ever drink espresso?
Occasionally drink espresso. When I order cafe affogato, do you like drink coffee affogato?
Oh yeah, there was some.
They are awesome.
Okay. Oh yeah, they're awesome. How often do you drink there?
I probably drink a coffee affogato once a month.
Once a month.
Perdón.
Oh my god, amazing. Hace como dos semanas vimos esto.
I probably drink a coffee affogato once a month. They are really sweet.
That's cool. Yeah, Jack. What are you doing after we get coffee?
I don't have any plans. Why?
Do you want to watch a movie?
Sure. I love watching movies.
Great. Let's go.
Okay, that's good. Excellent. Now, Alicia, you start the conversation with Roxy.
Hey, you. What's up?
Not much. What are you doing?
I am going to the coffee shop to get a coffee latte. Do you want to come? Well, do you want to come?
Sure, I love drinking coffee lattes.
Café lattes.
Café mm-hmm. lattes.
Yes.
Really? How often do you drink café? Coffee,
pardon. Well, I usually drink coffee every day. How about you?
Me too. What coffee shop do you usually go to?
I really like Noriter. They have the best espresso. Do you ever drink espresso?
I occasionally drink espresso when I order cafe affogato. Do you like drinking cafe affogato?
Oh yeah, they're awesome. How often do you drink them?
I probably drink a cafe affogato once a month. They are really sweet.
That's cool. Hey Jack, what are you doing after we get coffee?
I don't have any plan. Why?
Do you want to watch a movie?
Sure, I love watching movies.
Great, let's go.
Perfect, thank you, I like it. Now, Josue, why in Carlita Arias? You start, Josue.
Okay. Hello, can I speak to Alex?
This is Alex. What is Penny?
No.
Speaking.
Who is speaking?
Speaking, okay.
Otra vez.
This is Alex. What is no. speaking?
Who what? Is Who? Speaking? Otra vez, one more time.
Okay. This is Alex. Who is speaking?
Perfect.
Hi, this is Tracy.
Hi, Tracy. What are you doing?
Oh, I am just watching TV. What are you doing?
Well, I'm cooking dinner.
What are you cooking?
I'm baking some potato, boiling some carrot, grilling and steak.
It sounds delicious.
Perfect. What are you doing for dinner tonight?
Well, I don't have any plans.
Well, do you like to come over for dinner?
Oh, I'd love to. Thanks.
Great. Mary and Jack are also coming. They are
arriving
at 10. Arriving.
Okay, I'll be there at 7 too.
Okay, see you then. Bye.
Bye.
Excellent. All right, here we go. Conversation, 2 minutes. Okay, Noemi and Anita Alvarado, action.
Hello, Noemi. Hello. How's it going?
Fine, and you?
I'm fine. What are you doing now?
I class.
I can hear you.
I class the English?
English class.
English class.
Yesterday, yo no pude venir ayer, profe, ¿cómo se dice?
Yo no pude estar ayer. Was not possible for me to be in class. It was not possible for me to be in class.
Hola.
It was not possible to be in class.
Where do you live, Anita?
Okay, she cannot hear us. Okay, she cannot hear us.
It was not possible to be in class yesterday.
Ah, okay.
Hay un retraso de como unos.
Me escucho muy bien.
Hay un retraso como de 5 segundos.
I live in.
Okay, Anita, don't worry. Okay, I'm gonna get back to you later. Okay, Noemi, lo vamos a hacer con Billy conversation right now. Billy, are you ready? Billy.
Hello, Billy.
Billy. Microphone, excellent. Conversation right now.
Hello, Billy.
Hi, Noemi.
How are you?
I'm fine. And you?
Fine.
Thank you, Alice. Thank you, Alice. And you? Noemi, and you?
Fine. Te había dicho.
Okay. Invítalo a cenar.
Yo.
Sí. Dile, ¿tienes planes hoy en la noche?
I have plans today.
No, do you?
Do you have plans today?
Yes, thank you.
Dile, ¿tienes planes para hoy en la noche?
Dile que no.
No.
Se traba.
Yes, correct. Okay, Billy, don't worry. I'm going to get back to you later, too. Okay, Noemi, vamos a ver si esta tercera vez si nos da. Okay, con Roxy. All right. Vámonos con Roxy.
Hello, Roxy.
Hey, hi. Hello, Noemi.
How are you?
I'm fine. And you?
Fine. Where do you live? Roxy?
I live in Huizúcar, La Libertad.
Okay.
Where do you live?
So far away.
Far away? Where?
Huizúcar.
Yes, Huizúcar. No, and you?
I live in Santa Tecla.
Invítala a cenar.
Noemi, would you like to come over for dinner?
Yes.
Tomorrow at 7 p.m.?
No. ¿Cómo puedo decir más tarde?
I cannot go. I cannot go at that time. I
cannot go.
What about? Continue. What about?
What about?
Y le dices la otra hora que tú puedes. What about?
8. 8 p.m.
That's okay. What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is hamburger.
Hamburger. Okay.
And you?
My favorite food is Chinese food, but I like the Mexican food and the Salvadorian food.
Noemi, Noemi, invítala a un café. Noemi, invítala a un café hoy después de clases.
Do you like the coffee después? ¿Cómo se dice después?
Would you like to have some coffee after class?
Would you like your coffee the after class?
No, I don't like because it's very late. Maybe tomorrow in the morning.
Okay. What time? ¿A qué horas?
What time?
At 8 o'clock. 8 a.m. o'clock.
Okay.
¿A dónde? Dile a dónde vas a ir. Okay, Noemi. Dile que la vas a invitar. ¿Qué lugar la vas a llevar para el café?
I go to the Plaza Merliat.
Ahí está.
What do you think if we go to
Plaza Merliot?
I think it's a really good place, and I see you tomorrow.
Okay. Bye.
Bye, bye, Noemi.
Okay. There you go. That's good. All right, guys. So those are useful expressions. So some. Expresiones importantes. Would you like to have some coffee after class? Would you like to have dinner after class? Would you like to have lunch with me after? Oh, would you like to have lunch with me at 2 p.m.? Would you like to have breakfast with me today? What do you think if we go to Club y Canela? What do you think if we go to McDonald's? What do you think if we go to Pizza Hut? What do you think if we go to El Café Talón? Okay? Okay, like that. So, esas son expresiones muy importantes. All right, that's good. Thank you, Noemi. Thank you, Roxy. That was a good conversation. Okay, let's continue right now. So, this is the conversation that you were practicing, this one and that one. And now, here we have these expressions, okay? Elizabeth, pronunciation, please.
Foot bridge, overpass, traffic circle, double yellow line. Hydrant.
No, hydrant. Otra vez. Footbridge.
Hydrant.
Otra vez. Si te equivocas.
Hydrant. Okay. Footbridge. Overpass. Traffic circle. Double yellow line. Hydrant. U-turn.
U-turn. La segunda U suena como O. U-turn.
U-turn.
A empezar otra vez. One more time.
Footbridge. Overpass.
No. Footbridge. No bridge. Bridge. Okay. Otra vez.
Footbridge, overpass, traffic circle, double yellow line, hydrant, U-turn.
No,
traffic.
U-turn, no, U-turn. U-turn. No. Suena como una O, turn. Action.
Turn.
One more time.
Footbridge, overpass, traffic circle, double yellow line, high drain, U turn, traffic light, freeway, intersection, zebra crossing.
Zebra, 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 zebra crossing, one more time.
Okay. A footbridge, overpass, traffic circle, double yellow line, high drain, U turn, traffic light, freeway, intersection, zebra crossing, sidewalk, movie, billboard, bridge.
Perfect, I like it. Now, Carlita, ok, como estaba riendo demasiado, vamos a agarrar a Carlita ahorita.
Qué malo.
I just kidding. Ay, Carlita, action.
Vaya. Foot bridge, overpass, traffic circle, double yellow line, hydrant, U turn, traffic light, freeway, intersection, zebra crossing, sidewalk, mopey, billboard, bridge.
My God. Ay, come on. Okay. Con ellos hubiéramos empezado primero. All right, that's good, that's good. Excellent. All right, guys, so this is what we saw yesterday, okay? Different vocabulary that you can see outside, all related about traffic, footbridge, pasarela, overpass. Roxy, overpass?
Overpass.
Huh? In Spanish?
Es pasarela, no, paso desnivel.
Traffic circle?
Semáforo. No, redondel.
Ok, double yellow line.
La doble línea amarilla.
Hydrant. U-turn.
Retorno en U.
Traffic light.
Semáforo.
Freeway.
Autopista.
Intersection.
Las intersecciones en la calle.
De cuatro calles, ¿o hay? Cuando se encuentran, o hay cuatro calles, ¿o hay? Zebra crossing.
Paso peatonal.
¿O hay sidewalk?
La acera.
Mupi.
Los rótulos pequeños que están publicitarios que están en las paradas.
Ok. Realmente. Billboard.
Los rótulos publicitarios grandes.
Ok. El bridge.
Puentes.
Perfect. Thank you, Roxy. All right. Next activity. All right. Creating negative sentences and questions miscellaneous. Ok, guys. Como les dijimos, ok, promise is a promise, ok, we're gonna do this together. Lo vamos a hacer juntos, ok. He's right here. Ok, guys, empecemos a hacerlo juntos. Veamos cómo nos va. Ok, let me see. Ok, number one. Carla is drawing cartoons, ok, with a color marker tonight, ok. So here we go, hagámoslo. Vamos a empezar aquí con este. Vamos a poner ahí, oops, okay. Yo no se la dejo acá. Okay, Carla is the answer of the first question, okay? Josué, vamos a empezar contigo. La primera pregunta, please.
Carla is the answer.
Carla is the answer. Let's write the first question. Acuérdate que cuando están en colores es que vamos a utilizar el what, where, when, how, who, or why.
Okay.
Si estamos hablando de Carla, ¿qué es? Information, place, time, people, manner, or to give a reason?
People.
Okay, who? So who? Excellent. Who?
Who is drawing cartoons?
Okay, perfect. Who's drawing? Okay, perfect. Pero se dice drawing. Drawing. Who's drawing cartoons, okay? Who's drawing cartoons? Perfect, excellent. Thank you, Josué. Esa es la primera. ¿Quién está dibujando caricaturas? La respuesta es Carla. That's good. Thank you. Number two, Billy. Vamos a hacer una pregunta que la respuesta sea cartoons. Billy.
Okay.
¿Cuál utilizaríamos? What, where, when, who, how, or why?
Who?
No.
Dime. What?
What? Excelente. What?
Is Carla driving?
No. Is correct. Is correct. What is Carla drawing? Drawing. Okay. What is Carla drawing? Okay. What is Carla drawing? Okay. The answer is okay. Cartoons. ¿Qué cartoons. Está dibujando Carla? Cartoons. Perfect. Next one. Okay. Noemi. Pregunta que la respuesta sea with a color marker. What, where, when, how, who, or why?
What color is marked?
No, incorrect.
What Carla is color marked?
No, incorrect. Do you have the answer? No, yes.
No.
Okay, don't worry. Roxy.
La respuesta tendría que ser?
With a color marker. ¿Cuál vamos a utilizar? What, where, when, how, who, or why?
What?
No. Continue. Dime otras opciones.
How.
How, correct. How, okay. Y la regla dice, si la número 2 está bien, todo se, lo demás se baja. ¿Cómo es? How?
What is Carla drawing?
How?
Is Carla drawing.
Okay, how is Carla drawing? Okay, so how is Carla drawing? Okay.
Cartoons.
Okay, drawing cartoons, okay. ¿Cómo está dibujando ella las caricaturas? Con un marcador de color, ¿ok? O con un plumón. Color marker significa plumón. Color marker significa plumones, ¿ok? Con un plumón. Yes.
Yo al final agregué el white, como recordé que en la otra oración que habíamos practicado usted le agregó. ¿Es esto? Entonces está mal.
Ok, pongámosle el with. Ok, pongámosle el with. Ok, ¿cómo diría? Con cómo. Con cómo. Entonces. Entonces aquí. No. Ok. ¿Cuál es la diferencia aquí? Que no se está hablando con quién se está yendo. ¿Eh? El anterior era con una persona.
Sí, 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 sí.
Aquí
sí,
no.
Sí, 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 sí.
Ok. Esa es la diferencia.
Es cierto.
All right. Esa es otra de las diferencias. Ok. Pero buena pregunta, ¿ok? Ya la analizamos. Y ese es el por qué no se pone, ¿ok? Here we go. Next one, Elizabeth. Thank you, Roxy, for the answer. Elizabeth, another question that is tonight.
When?
Sería...
When?
When,
correct, ¿ok? Como la regla dice, si la número está bien, todo lo demás se baja. Tell me, Elizabeth.
Sería when Carla?
No. ¿Cómo va?
When is?
Okay, when is?
Drawing?
No, when is? Todo lo demás se baja exactamente tal como está. Ahí está en la pantalla.
When is Carla?
Okay, when is Carla?
Drawing?
Okay, drawing, correct.
Tonight.
Drawing, no. When is Carla drawing? ¿El qué?
Está Carla.
¿Te falta algo ahí? Ahí está, en la pantalla. ¿Te hace falta bajar algo?
Sería tonight.
Ok. Ok, tú ahí lo quieres cerrar. Perfecto, cerramos. When is Carla drawing? Ok, ¿cuándo está Carla dibujando? Tonight, ok. Pero también le podemos poner cartoons, okay? Para especificar más, okay? Like that. When is Carla drawing cartoons? Tonight, okay? Pero si no, así como lo hizo Elizabeth, aquí quiero cerrar yo la pregunta. Okay, perfect, not a problem. Estamos bien, no hay problema. All right, guys, excellent, that's good. Those are the answers, okay? Those are the questions for the first sentence, okay? Vamos a hacer la otra, juntos. Okay, Carla, my friends go to the beach by bus in the afternoon.
Sería con, con go. La no. respuesta tendría que ser go. No. no, aquí.
La respuesta es my friends.
My friend. Correcto. Okay. Entonces sería igual who.
Correcto, who. Ahora necesito la acción. La acción go, es el verbo.
Go,
okay.
go
okay.
to the beach.
Ok, perfecto. ¿Y cómo, qué es lo que habíamos dicho para el verbo de la primera pregunta? Que sea que estuviéramos
hablando.
Goes, correcto. Goes.
Goes to the beach.
Correcto. Goes to the beach. El verbo va a estar siempre en singular.
En singular.
Correcto, siempre. Gracias, Carlita. Excellent job. Next one, Catherine Pleites. Number two.
Sería.
La respuesta es to the beach. ¿De qué estamos hablando? Information, place, time, people, manner, or to give a reason.
Information.
No, la playa, a la playa. ¿Qué sería? Información, lugar, tiempo, persona, manera.
Where?
Ok, where, correcto, así se identifica. So where. And for the second question, for the second question, ya empezamos a utilizar auxiliares dependiendo del sujeto. El sujeto es my friends. ¿Quiénes serían entonces? ¿Cuál utilizaría? Do or does?
Do.
Do. Ok, porque aquí dice I, you, we, they. Tengo que utilizar el do y el don't. Para el she, he, it, ocupo el does y el doesn't. Excelente. Me lo traigo. When do, ¿quién es?
My friends.
Correcto. When do my friends continue?
Go.
Go, correcto. Go. Ok. Where do my friends go? Excelente. Where do my friends go? ¿A dónde van mis amigos? La respuesta es to the beach, a la playa. Okay, that's perfect. Claudita, la número tres. La respuesta es by bus.
Sería how.
How, perfecto, okay. How, y la regla dice, si la número dos está correcta, todo lo demás se baja.
Do my friends go.
How do my friends go? ¿A dónde?
To the beach.
Excelente. All right, that's good. How do my friends go to the beach? ¿Cómo van mis amigos a la playa? En autobús. By bus, correcto. In the afternoon, Rubidia. La respuesta es in the afternoon. ¿Cuál tengo que utilizar? What, where, when, who, how, or with? Or why, sorry. When, excelente. When. Y como la regla dice, si la número dos está correcta, todo lo demás se baja. Dime. Rubidia, dímelo. Okay. Correct. When do my friends go to the beach? Thank you, Rubidia. That's good. When do my friends go to the beach? ¿Cuándo mis amigos van a la playa? In the afternoon. Okay. Very easy, very simple. Thank you. Excellent, guys. I like it. Veo que sí están. Okay, haciéndolo bien. I like it. Vamos a hacer la número tres. Este de aquí. She paints the house. Okay, Billy. She paints the house. Dímelo. Negative and question.
She doesn't. Paint the house.
Excellent. Question.
Question. She does paint the house.
Otra vez.
She does paint the house.
No, hay un error de orden.
Does she paint the house?
Correct. Excellent. We practice sports. Anita. Anita?
Buenas tardes.
Okay, Anita. Here we go. We practice.
Buenas tardes.
No. Estamos en esta. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Estamos aquí. We practice sports. Negative in question. You don't hear me. Okay, Alicia. We practice
hola,
sports.
Hola, hola, me escucho.
Okay, now yes, Anita, dímela. We practice sports.
Negative sentence.
Yes, in question. La dos.
Okay. Sería, we don't practice sports.
Perfect. Question.
Y en pregunta sería, do we practice sports?
Correct. Do we practice sports? Excellent. Thank you. Now, Alice, okay. They are in the cemetery.
They aren't in the cemetery.
Excellent. Continue.
Are they in the cemetery?
Good. Okay, Elizabeth. Next one. He sells dairy products. Dairy products.
He doesn't sell dairy products.
Dairy
products. And negative sentence, does he sell dairy products?
Okay. Esa era la pregunta, okay? That's good. Excellent. Next one, Josué. She is a wizard, hechicera. Wizard significa hechicera. Y el dairy product significa productos lácteos, okay? Here we go. Wizard, hechicera, o hechicero. Josué, she's a wizard.
She isn't a wizard.
Perfect. Question?
Is she a wizard?
Excellent. All right, now Noemi. I'm a lieutenant. I'm a lieutenant. Lieutenant significa teniente. I'm a lieutenant. Yo soy un teniente. Okay, Noemi. Negative and question.
I am not a lieutenant.
Excellent. Question.
No
utilizamos el do.
Ah, en la pregunta.
Sí, no lo utilizamos.
Am I a lieutenant?
Yes, correct. Am I a lieutenant? That's good.
Am I,
okay? O así como lo dijiste tú, no hay problema. I'm, okay? Pero cuando se habla es am I. Okay, that's good. Excellent, guys. I like it. That was the homework, okay? Aquí en esta de aquí nos detuvimos un poco, okay, para hacerla juntos, okay? Veo que sí lo hicieron muy bien. Ya en estas no, porque hemos estado practicando y solo se los pregunté. Dime la negativa, dime la pregunta. Okay, like that. Good job. Okay, now, more to have, more conversation. I'm going to put this bigger. Okay, across the country conversation. ¿Acerca de qué? Repasando present progressive. Bye-bye. Here we go in this moment. Vamos a poner a Alicia and Catherine play test. Action.
Hi, Catherine. It's me, Alicia.
I like it. Good fluency.
Oh, how's it going?
Pretty good. I'm calling you from Belgium.
Wow. What are you doing there?
I won a scholarship, so I am learning French now.
That's great. Congratulations.
Thanks. What time is it, El Salvador?
7 p.m. right now.
Okay. How are your family?
No.
How's your family? Excuse me. How's your family?
Yes.
That is great. Everybody is here now. What are you doing?
No. Ese le tocaba a Alicia.
What are you doing?
Ay, perdón. Perdón.
What are you doing?
Well, my father is reading the paper and my brother is playing video games.
And your mother?
She is cooking now. She is making fried beans, fried banana, you know, all the typical dinner here.
Here,
pardon.
That's delicious. Well, I'm happy to hear you are fine. But I have to leave. But I have to leave you. I welcome you on the weekend, okay?
Sure. Take care.
Goodbye and say hello to everybody there. Okay.
I will.
Perfect. Okay, thank you, Catherine. Now, Claudita and Josue. Action. Ah, Claudita, ¿qué está buscando, Claudita?
¿Eh? No, yo no me la sé. Okay. Hi, Josue. How are you doing?
No. How are you doing? Otra vez. Otra vez. One more time.
Hi, Josue. How are you doing?
I am great. What's new?
No le encuentro. That's a nice place. No. ¿Dónde está la otra? Bueno. Otra vez, vaya. Comencemos de nuevo.
Okay, excellent. Okay.
Hi, Jose. How are you doing?
I am great. What's new?
Not much.
Okay, wait. Not much.
Not much.
What are you doing?
I go to the park. Would you like to go?
What park?
This Bicentenarian Park.
That's a nice place.
Yes, a nice place. Yes, it is. Will you go?
Sure. Wait for me at the picnic area.
Okay. You stop by Super Selecto?
No.
Well, bring some chips and soda. I have to food.
Okay, I'll stop by Super Selectos to buy the groceries. I'll be there in 20, and thanks for inviting me.
That's okay, my friend. So I see you later.
Yeah, I'll cap you later.
<That's good. laughs>
Goodbye. All right, that's good. Excellent. Little by little. Okay, guys, here we go. Time for action. Elizabeth, invita al parque a Noemí. Action, conversation. Conversación completa, action.
Hi. Hi, Noemí.
Hi, miss.
How do you feel?
Fine.
What are you doing now?
My house?
No, what are you doing? ¿Qué estás haciendo?
my class in the English.
When when you when do you finish the class?
Yes.
No. ¿Cuándo terminas la clase? When do you finish your class?
Ah. 10 p.m.
It's more later.
Yes.
Do you like go to the park tomorrow at 6 o'clock?
Would you like?
Would you like? Yes.
Yes. Do you like
with my puppy?
Yes. Do you like park?
Café Talón Park.
Okay. Where?
¿Cómo puedo decir cerca de las piscinas?
Near the pools.
Near the pools.
Near the pools.
Okay. Go to the. ¿Cómo puedo decir irá o ya te acompañará?
Is somebody coming with you? Is somebody coming with you?
Is somebody coming with you, your daughter?
Yes.
Okay. After the park, drink coffee.
We can drink coffee.
Yes.
Do you like coffee?
Yes, I like coffee. I love coffee.
Yes.
What is your favorite coffee?
Coffee later, se dice.
Where do you like coffee?
Where would you like to go for some coffee? Where would you like to go for some coffee?
Where do you like to go some coffee?
The Plaza Merlier.
Where?
¿Cómo where? Eso sí no entendí.
¿A dónde? Where significa a dónde. Where?
En Plaza Merlier.
No, pero sí. Okay, ya, pero ella te dice, okay, perfecto.
Ah, es más específico.
¿Y a dónde? Ahí en Plaza Merlier, eso te quiere.
Ah. Okay. ¿Cómo puedo decir en la entrada? ¿Cómo puedo decir en la entrada?
Correcto, pero menciónale el lugar.
The coffee shop.
The coffee shop.
Pollo Campero, Coffee Shop, Santa Duviges, Margot Típicos. Ok, menciónale el lugar.
The coffee shop.
Ok, I see you tomorrow at 6 a.m. in the Café Talón.
Ok.
See you later.
See you later.
Thanks.
Okay, that's good. All right, now, okay, Carlita, okay, and Billy. Vamos a hacer Carlita and Billy en ese momento. Okay, Carlita.
Hi, Billy.
Tú le estás llamando desde México a Billy en este momento y le vas a preguntar por la familia. Action.
Okay. Good night, Billy.
Good night. How's it going, Carlita?
I'm fine. Where are your family?
Very good.
I am, ¿cómo le digo? What do you...
Dile que estás en México.
Ah, I am from Mexico.
No, quítale el from.
From, okay. I am Mexican.
No, I am in Mexico right now, Billy.
In, okay.
Otra vez.
I am in Mexico right now, Billy.
Okay.
¿Qué estás haciendo allá? ¿Qué estás haciendo allá?
Where are you doing there?
Excellent.
Is visit family.
Okay, very good.
¿Qué está haciendo tu familia en este momento? Pregúntale, Carlita.
What do family today? O en este momento.
Estaba bien ahí. Doing.
Okay.
Otra vez.
What do family doing?
En este momento.
In this moment.
Billy. Oh. De tu papá, tu mamá, tu papá o tu hermana. De tres vas a decir.
Okay. My father, dinner.
No, my father, dinner. Estás diciendo mi papá cena. My father, present progressive.
Es el verbo.
My father is.
Is dinner.
No, no. Me falta el progresivo. My father is. My father is having dinner.
Having. My father is having dinner. And my mother is watching TV.
My mother is watch. Acabas de decir, mi mamá watching. está ver.
Watching TV.
Excellent. Otra vez, my mother.
My mother is watching TV. And my brother is playing video game.
Okay. And you were. ¿Cómo le digo? ¿Qué hace?
¿Qué estás haciendo? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I am grading the book.
Okay, dile que ya te tienes que ir, pero le vas a llamar el lunes.
Okay,
Me tengo. ¿Cómo se dice me tengo? I have to. Acuérdense.
I have to.
Me tengo que ir. ¿Cómo se dice ir? ¿Cómo se dice ir? Go. Otra vez.
I have to go. You call.
I
call to is Monday, the weekend.
No, solo
Monday.
Yes.
The Monday. Okay. Okay.
Otra vez.
Sure.
Otra vez.
I call to go.
No. Te llamo el lunes.
I called you.
No.
On Monday.
Correct.
Okay. Espero tu llamada, ¿cómo se dice?
No, eso decimos en español. Okay. Sí, okay. Bye okay. Bye. El inglés okay. En inglés es bien seco. No es como en el español. Espero tu llamada, okay. No se te vaya a olvidar. Ok, voy a estar pendiente. Nada. Right. En inglés todo es bien seco. Ok, goodbye. Okay, take care. Chao. Así de seco eso. Right, like that. Bien directo.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Right. Bye.
Yes. Right. Lo que pasa es que Billy sintió que si le decía ok, goodbye, sintió que era bien seco. Entonces por eso decía, no, le voy a decir que voy a estar pendiente. Nada, o sea, culturalmente en Latinoamérica sí somos, ¿ok? Somos bien así como más, ¿ok? Pero en inglés no, seco, al punto, why like that. Ok, excellent, ahí vamos, vamos. Ok, guys.
Ok, vete ya. Así, que te seco.
All right, guys. Listen. Billy, allí. Ok, Billy, hay que practicar y esto va para todos. Remember, we need to practice el presente y el progresivo. ¿Cómo lo íbamos a practicar? I have dinner. I'm having dinner. I take a shower. I'm taking a shower. I go to work. I'm going to work. I finish working. I am finishing working at. ¿Me entienden? Así tenemos que practicarlo para que cuando cambiemos a la persona que es your father or your mother, solo dicen, solo tengo que ponerle él o ella. She is having dinner. She is going to work. She is taking a shower. She is working in the garden. ¿Me entienden? Pero por eso tenemos que empezar a hacerlo, ¿ok? Todos los días, ¿ok? I get up, I'm getting up. I wake up, I'm waking up. I go to work, I'm going to work. I take a shower, I'm taking a shower. I brush my teeth, I'm brushing my teeth. I go to bed, I'm going to bed. I watch TV, I'm watching TV. I study English, I'm studying English. Pero tenemos que practicarlo, presente progresivo, y así, ¿ok? Para que cuando ya estemos hablando así, como este, hey, I'm calling you from Mexico. Oh, okay, Carla, what are you doing there? Oh, I'm studying, okay, psychology. Nice. How's your family? What are they doing? Y ahí entra Billy. Ah, el progresivo. Ah, my father is watching TV. My brother is playing soccer in the street right now. And my mother is cooking. Y ahí, como lo hemos estado practicando, solo le pongo el she o el he. Así es como lo practicamos, okay, like that. Very easy, very simple. Okay, guys, let's continue. Vamos a ver dónde estábamos. We were right here. Okay, guys. Excellent. Thank you, Billy. Thank you, Carlita. Al final lo logramos. I like it. Bye-bye. Mañana no voy a venir. Okay. Okay. On Monday. Okay, we continue. Next one. This one right here. So remember, yesterday we learned something about describing or expressing, okay, temporary situations. So here we have different sentences, okay, that we went through yesterday. So we're gonna read them one more time. Vamos a leer otra vez, okay? Vamos a empezar con Rubidia. Número uno, John's driving.
Repair,
correct, thank you. Alicia.
They're temporarily living with his uncle friend.
Okay, continue.
Teacher.
Continue.
They stay there until they find an apartment.
Apartment. That's good. Next one, Carlita. Julius working
in Chicago this month. But he will be caught.
Okay, otra vez. But she will be back.
But she will be back in her office in L.A. next month.
Perfect, that's good. Little by little. Next one, Elizabeth.
I'm studying in Berlin this year. But I will return to my language studies in Cambridge at the end of the year.
Perfect. Claudita, next one. Aisha's currently.
Pero no veo la línea de abajo.
Okay. Noemi? Aisha's currently.
Yeah. Aisha's currently improving her English.
but she hopes to be able to enter the university in the USA soon.
Perfect, thank you. Next one, Claudita, will currently.
We'll call him traveling around Australia, but we won't stay there forever.
Thank you, Billy. Marias. Marias.
Marias. Marias temporarily living with her parents, but she plans to move to her own place soon.
Perfect, that's good. Catherine, play this.
She's taking the train to university for the time being. But we'll go in the car with classmate Hassan. As she can.
Perfect. That's Roxy.
John's looking after his grandparents this week. But next week, his sister is going to help out.
Ahí se une, Roxy. El out se une con la P, help out.
He's going to help out and he will return home.
Perfect. Okay. Josh, Josue, they're finishing.
They're finishing their studies this year and will not study next year.
Excellent. Okay. Anita Maria. And currently?
I'm currently filing in the for the manager.
Okay, wait. Filling in for?
It's away in holiday.
Wait, otra vez. Filling in for. I'm currently filling in for. One more time.
I am currently. I am currently filing in the manager who is away in holiday.
Okay, filling in for. Otra vez, filling in for.
Ay, no lo digo nada.
Hay un retraso por eso.
Me hizo nada.
One more time. Okay.
Hello.
Okay, one more time. Otra vez. Okay, don't worry. Okay, Elizabeth, la última.
I'm currently filling in for the manager who is away on holiday. But when she returns, I'll go back to my old job.
Correct. Okay, guys. Basically, these examples right here is something that we discussed yesterday or I explained yesterday about simple present for temporary situations, okay? Temporary situations. ¿Cuándo vamos a saber? Cuando utilicemos el while, temporarily, this month, okay? Currently, for the time being, this week, this year, and also currently, okay? Que teníamos otra vez, all right? This month, this year, and currently. Se repiten otra vez. ¿Qué es lo que estamos aquí otra vez haciendo? Okay? Cuando utilizamos, cuando hablamos de short time. Okay, guys, so basically, this is okay, very quickly, okay, review about yesterday's class. Now, we have this one. Pero antes de hacer my favorite relative, vamos a pasar lista. We're gonna have the attendance right now. Let's check it out. Okay, vamos a ver. Mercy, Saraí Luna, no. Okay, next one. Adrián Cigarán, today, no. Harold Stanley Mejía, no. Catherine Pleites.
Present.
Excellent. Next one, José Mario Ramírez, no. Okay, Claudita Ordóñez.
Present.
Excellent. All right, next one, Ana María. Ahí está, le voy a poner que sí, all right, yo.
Present.
La recuperamos, I like it. Yes.
Present.
Carlita Verónica Arias.
Present.
Excelente.
Qué barbaridad.
My God, amazing. Catherine Lozano, no. Catherine Vázquez, no. Sí, Fredo Mar, ahí estaba, pero se está teniendo problemas de conectarse otra vez. All right, next one. Josué Rosales.
Present.
Excellent. Billy Peña.
Present.
All right, Gloria Noemí Alfaro.
Here.
Yeah, like it. Jose Pazerrano. All right, not here today. Elizabeth Mendez.
Present, teacher.
All right. Alicia Handel, Colorado.
Present.
Excellent. All right. Next one. Janet Lara. Not today. No hemos visto allá. All right. Next one. Roxy Cornejo.
Present.
I like it. All right. And Rubidia Castillo. Ah, ok, ahí está. Ok, pero se ha ido el internet, pero ahí está, no puede. ¿Rubidia? Present. Otra vez se nos quedó. All right, guys, here we go, time for action. ¿Rubidia? Excellent. Vamos a hacer una conversación ahorita, rapidita. All right, here we go, check it out. Very easy, very simple. I'm gonna do this with Billy, ok? Con Billy, vamos a agarrar a Billy, ok? Billy. Abra su micrófono, yes, ahí. Hi, Billy, how's it going?
I'm fine.
Okay, what are you doing?
In the class.
Okay, what class?
The English.
Perfect, that's good. Excellent, do you have an excellent teacher?
Yes, perfect. Excellent teacher.
Okay, I like
one point more.
Okay, and where do you live, Billy?
I am living in San
Francisco. Voy a negociar el punto. Where do you live, Billy?
I am living in Santa Tecla City.
Okay, yo estoy vivo, me estaba diciendo. I am live, hay que corregirlo.
Okay.
¿Cómo me dirías? Where do you live? Me dijiste, I live in, correct.
I live in Santa Tecla City.
Okay, perfect. How Santa Tecla, is fresh or is hot?
So-so.
Okay, my God, amazing. Okay, perfect. One question for you. Do you live alone or do you live with your parents?
Would you live alone?
Or do you live with your parents?
Would you live, I am living alone.
Okay. With your parents. Okay, like this. Ahí está en el chat. Or with your parents. Ahí está. Do you live alone? I'm sorry, ahí se me olvidó el live, okay? Escribe, live. Do you live alone or with your parents? ¿Vive solo con tus padres? Do you live alone or with your parents?
I live alone.
Perfect. Okay. No wife? Do you have a wife?
Wife?
Yes.
¿Qué es wife?
Ah, pues sí, vive solo, ok. Sí, no me entiendes por qué vive solo.
Yes, no. Billy.
Qué cosa.
Yes.
Ya te van a jalar el pelo porque la están negando.
No, no, oye, gracias a Dios.
Okay, Billy, what's your wife doing? What's your wife doing? What's your wife doing?
No comprendo.
What's your wife doing?
No.
¿Qué está haciendo, Billy? Claudia.
Ella.
What's your wife doing?
Ah. is watching TV.
Okay, what program?
I don't know.
Perfect, excellent, I don't know. Thank you for the information, goodbye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Excellent, I like it. Catherine Pleites, how are you?
I'm pretty good.
Where do you live?
In San Salvador.
Do you live alone or with your parents?
Parents, with okay. My parents.
What are your parents doing?
My mother is watching TV. My sons play the cars.
Ooh, do you have sons?
Yes.
How many?
Two sons.
All the powers. Okay. Boys or girls?
Boys.
Okay. What are their names? Francisco, Zacarías, José, Tomás, Pedro, Jesús.
Santiago and Matías.
That's good. Casi le doy, casi le doy. All right. Santiago and Matías. That's good. How old are they?
Santiago, 8, 9.
Yes.
Matias, 4.
4, perfect. Yes. That's good. Thank you for the information. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Hello, Claudia. How are you today? Good to see you one more time. How are you?
Hi.
Where do you
I'm
live?
Fine.
Where do you live?
I live in Chulupan.
Oh, beautiful city.
Yes.
Beautiful. All right, that's good. And where do you live in Usulután? In Jiquilisco?
No, Ereguaiquín.
Ereguaiquín. Is hot or is fresh?
So-so.
Okay, yeah. That's... And do you live alone or with your parents?
I live alone.
Okay, with your brother?
With my dogs.
Okay. All right. How many dogs do you have? 1, 2, 3.
Two.
What are the names?
The first is Bobby. The second is Snowy.
Oh, Snowy. All right. That's good. Excellent. And where do you work?
I work in the Atlantica Bank.
Oh, that's a nice bank. What are your duties in the bank?
My duties is visit a client, call a client, bill a client, send reports, etc.
Okay. Excellent. Okay. Excellent job. Goodbye, Claudita. Nice talking to you.
Bye, teacher.
Excellent. Alicia, hello. How are you? Alicia.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
Hello, teacher.
Okay, are you energized? ¿Tiene los poderes? Are you with all the powers right now? Excellent, I like it. Me gusta, así me gusta. Continúe, okay. All right. Alicia, do you have sons and daughters?
Yes.
How many?
2 sons.
Okay, 2 sons. How old are they?
20, teacher, otra vez.
20. Okay,
years.
Who's 14? Who's 14? Francisco.
Said Eduardo.
Okay. In 20? Who's 20?
Jorge Alberto.
Ah, okay. That's good. You remember me all the time.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. And what's your husband doing? What's your husband doing?
No, soy soltera. Soltera.
Ooh, okay, guys. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, excellent job. Where do you live, Alice? Where do you live?
I live in San Salvador.
Okay, perfect. Excellent. In San Salvador, in the city or in another place in San Salvador?
Mexicanos.
Mexicanos, okay, excellent. Is Mexicanos hot or fresh?
Hot.
Okay, that's good. How old are you, Alice? How old are you? How old are you? Jorge is 20. Esaí, you said, is, how old are you?
Yo, ¿cuántos años tengo?
Yeah, yeah.
Yo creo que tengo que repetir los números, teacher.
How old are you?
45.
41, teacher.
41.
Yes.
Así. Thank you for the information. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Ooh, I like it. Hello, Noemi. How are you today? Good to see you one more time.
Hello.
Hey, listen, can I ask you something? Do you play a musical instrument?
No.
No? Okay.
This week, no.
Okay. And what's your husband doing?
Watch the series.
Oh, okay. What series?
I remember name.
Okay. In English or in Spanish?
In English.
Okay, perfect. Does your husband speak English?
Yes.
Oh, nice. Okay. What's your husband's name?
Kevin Eduardo.
Okay, perfect. And where do you live?
I live in Santa Tecla.
And what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is hamburger.
Oh, nice. Do you go to El Cafetalón Park to play some sports?
So.
Okay, perfect. Thank you for the information. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Woo. Okay, that's good. All right, guys, excellent job. I like it. Back to here, okay, to the class. My favorite relative. My favorite relative, okay, significa mi. Relative in Spanish is familiar. Mi familiar favorito. Mi familiar favorito. Familiar es el que está fuera de la familia. La familia puede ser esposo, esposa, hijo, hijas. O puede ser papá, father, mother, you, your sister, or your brother. Fuera de ahí, son relatives, familiares. ¿Cuáles serían los familiares? Grandmother, grandfather, aunt, uncle, niece, and nephew. Abuelo, abuela, tío, tía, primo, prima, sobrino y sobrina. ¿Okay? Todos ellos ahí, fuera de la familia. Out of the family, those are relatives. So guys, today we're gonna talk about our favorite relative. Cualquiera de uno de ellos, que no sea de la familia. So here we go, Roxy. Questions, please. Díganos todas las preguntas, please. Action.
What is her name? Where is she, he from? Where does she, he live? Oh, how old is she, how old is he? What does she, what does he do? Where does she work? Where does he work? Who does she work for? What does he work for? Is she married or single? Is he married or single? Why is she your favorite relative? Why is your favorite relative?
Okay, ahora esta de aquí, quiero que digas esta de aquí.
Who does she work for?
Perfect, all right, that's good. Who does she or he for work for? All right, guys, excellent. So these are the questions, okay, that we're gonna use, pero no las vamos a utilizar para responderlas. Vamos a utilizar estas preguntas para crear un párrafo. We're gonna create a paragraph, okay? So step number one, paso número uno, escriban las preguntas. Write the questions. I'm going to give you 2 minutes. Le voy a dar 2 minutos. Write the questions.
¿Puede poner en la forma de la presentación, por favor?
Okay. That's good.
Gracias.
Excellent. In this moment, Billy, don't worry. This moment. Okay, Billy? Okay, copy the questions. Don't forget to write the title of the activity, right? My favorite relative, and then the question, okay? We're gonna have a follow-up activity. Para que vean cómo les va a quedar al final, okay? No las respondan, solo las preguntas copien. Don't answer the question, only copy the question, that's it. Don't answer, no las respondan. Because we're gonna create a paragraph. Vamos a crear un párrafo, we're gonna create a paragraph. All right, finish. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, guys. So there we have the questions. My favorite relative. Question number one, what's his her name? Question number two, where is she from? Question number three, what does he live? Question number four, how old is she or he? Question number five, what does she or he do? Question number six, where does she or he work? Question number seven, who does she or he work for? Question number nine, okay, is she or he married single? Okay, and the last one, okay, why is she or he your favorite relative? Okay, guys, that's activity number one. Copy the question. Activity number two, creando el párrafo, creating the paragraph. I'm gonna give you an example. Y van a seguir ese ejemplo, okay? What example? This one right here. I'm gonna put it bigger. Okay, I need a volunteer, okay, for this reading. Vamos a leerlo en este momento. Josué, léalo. Joshua, okay, Josué, read the paragraph, please. This is an example for you. Josué?
Hello.
Okay.
Hi, good afternoon. I will talk about my favorite relative. Well, her name is Geraldina Paredes. She's my cousin and she's from El Salvador. So she lives in La Libertad right now. She's 57 years old and she's a lawyer. So she works in a law office and she works for the Supreme Court of Supreme Court of Justice. She is married, and finally, she is my favorite relative. Because when I was a kid, she used to buy candies and ice cream every weekend.
All right, okay. So basically, esa es la forma como se crea un párrafo utilizando estas preguntas. Ya no decimos, okay, what's her name? Geraldina. No. Where is she from? La Libertad. Así sería el responderlas, pero no queremos responderlas. Queremos crear ya de una sola vez. So this is the way that we create a paragraph talking about your favorite relative. Sigan este ejemplo, follow this example para que creen el de ustedes, okay? So here we go, action. I'm gonna give you 5 minutes, le voy a dar 5 minutos. Follow the example to create a paragraph talking about your favorite relative. Here we go. Finish? No. Okay, Alice. Okay, finish. Yes, Claudita. Elizabeth? Yes, okay, perfect. Roxy?
Yes.
Yes, okay, excellent.
Yes.
Alicia? Okay, we're gonna wait for Alicia. One more minute for Alicia. One more minute. Excellent, Naomi. Catherine, finish? Yes, 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 perfect. That's good. I like it. Billy, finish? All right, I like it. Just waiting for Alice. It's been 24. Hay una canción que así se llama Alice. It's been 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I'm feeling. Maybe get a second glass. Now I gotta get used to not leaving the door to Alice. All right. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I'm feeling. Yeah, that's good. All right,
in the 18 years.
in the 60s, correct?
60s.
In the 60s, en los 60s.
El año 60.
Yes.
It's very old.
Yeah, it is. Yes, pero...
la canción, Liz, la canción.
La canción. Yes. Well, I like
that. I mean, no.
You are very young.
Yeah, she's very young.
Very young.
Yeah, I know. Okay, guys, here we go. Time for action, okay? Vamos a poner los salones, okay, to practice this team. All right, guys, we're going to practice this paragraph, okay? But first, we're going to have one, okay, example, okay, right now. Okay, Carla. Arias, Carlita Verónica, tell us your paragraph. Díganos su párrafo, okay?
Okay. De donde dice, desde el hi, good night, le puse yo.
Yes, sí. Correct, yes, yes.
Desde hi, ahí. Good night. I will talk about my favorite relative. Well, her name is Carla Arias. She is my tía uncle.
My aunt.
And she is from El Salvador. So she lives in El Salvador. She lives in San Salvador right now. She is 47?
47.
47 years old. And she is lawyer, so she works in the law office. She is single.
Single, correct.
She is single and Finally, she is my favorite relative because when I was a kid, she used to take me to the park every weekend.
I like it. That's good. That's good. Excellent job. All right, guys. Eso es lo que van a hacer. Decirse unos a otros. Tell each other your paragraph. I'm going to put you into the rooms right now. Okay, here we go. Okay, two. I'm going to create choose two. We're going to work in groups in this moment. Here we go. Click on the session. Díganlo con fluidez. Okay, here we go. Action, action. There you go, there you go. Connect, connect, connect. Perfect, all right. Try to connect, Ruby, try to connect, okay? Click on the session so you can practice. Perfect. I'm gonna take this one.
Years old, and she is a housewife. So she works in our house, and she works for our family. She is married, and finally, she is my favorite relative because when I was a kid, she used to care for me every night when I was asleep.
Excellent. Next. Roxy, action.
Okay. Hi, good night. I will talk about my favorite relative. Well, her name is Laura Lopez. She is my grandmother and she is from El Salvador. So she lives in Santiago, Texarkana right now. She is 29 years old and she is a loving grandmother with many grandchildren. She's a widow, and finally, she's my favorite relative because when I was a kid, she prepared a special coffee for me and delicious food.
That's good. Catherine Fletes, action.
Hi, good night. I will talk about my favorite relative.
Camera, 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 camera. All right.
She is my mother. Your name is Ana Isabel. Her name is Ana Isabel. Like this. She from San Salvador. I live in El Salvador. She lives in San Salvador. Right now, she's 40 years old. She is married, and finally, my favorite relative, my mother, because she is a great woman with a great hair.
Excellent, that's good. Hey, Claudita, action.
Yes, hi, good night. I will talk about my favorite relative. Well, her name is Corina Cerritos. She is my aunt and she is from El Salvador. So she lives in Congo Santa Ana right now. She is 45 years old and she is housewife. So she takes care of his family. She is married and finally finally or finally?
Finally.
Finally, she's my favorite relative because when I visit her, she recibirme.
Oh, she used to welcome me. She used to welcome me.
She used
to welcome me. Ella solía.
To welcome me.
Okay, in a special with form.
With love.
With love, correct.
She is my second mom.
Woo, that's good. Noemi.
Hi, good night. I will talk about my favorite relative. Well, her name is Mabel Abigail. She is my daughter and she is from El Salvador. So she lives in La Libertad. Right now she's 9 years old and she a student.
She is a student. She is a student.
Ah.
Yes.
Okay. So she studied in Colegio Champagnat and she favorite artist class.
Her favorite.
Ah, her. Okay. She is very happy and finally, she is my favorite relative because when we play, we are happy.
That's good. I like it. Excellent job. Catherine, no se me vaya a dormir, no se me duerma, ¿ok?
No.
Ok, así hay que pegarse un par de, un poco de, más, de scotch aquí, ¿eh? Ya veo que me cierra un ojo. All right, that's good. Excellent job, good fluency, good pronunciation, all right? An excellent paragraph, I like it. All right, so excellent job. So they were actually creating the paragraph and also they were telling each other about this information. Good job, I like it. All right, guys, excellent job. Good job, Roxy. All the powers. Claudita from Usulutan. Erewaikin.
Ana Maria, también, Usulutan.
Oh, really? Ana Maria is from Erewaikin?
No, Usulutan.
No. Okay. Okay, yeah, Shultu City. All right, guys, excellent job. So, I was listening, okay, to some of you, but the other part, okay, later. Don't worry, okay, I will. So, guys, excellent job. That's the paragraph talking about your favorite relative. What we're going to do right now is this. But before we continue, I'm going to explain something. Let me put this bigger. Okay, so this is the paragraph that you were creating. Es el párrafo que ustedes están, okay, haciendo y que terminaron. Esta frase de aquí, used to, se... En español significa solía. Ella solía comprarme dulces. Eso significa esta frase, used to, solía. All right, ella solía. So that's the, that is the meaning, okay, in Spanish, okay, of this phrase. Ella solía. Okay, for example, when you talk about your childhood, cuando hablan de ustedes de su niñez, ustedes pueden decir, I used to go to the party with mom. I used to play soccer all or every afternoon. I used to go, yo solía, y pueden decir eso, okay, like that. Recordándose de algo que vivieron anteriormente, all right? Esa frase se utiliza, I used to. Okay, guys, let's continue. Next activity is this one, boom. Questions, okay? Ahí están 35, creo yo, preguntas, okay? De las más comunes que hemos estado practicando y de las que yo les pregunto. The ones that I ask you and then you ask me sometimes. So these are the ones that we're gonna ask each other with fluency and responding with fluency as well, okay? Take a picture, ya los pongo en los salones también, okay? Here we go. Take a picture, 1, 2, 3, 4, and five. Boom. Okay, guys, we're gonna ask each other this question. Cuando yo le diga, okay, Billy, what's your favorite animal? Uno, whoa. One, two, three, four, five, six. Boom. Okay. Fluency. Hay que ser espontáneos. All right, here we go. Carlita, are you married or single? One, two, three.
What?
Are you married or single?
Single.
Okay. Algunas veces married y algunas veces single, dice.
Es una navideña.
Sometimes I'm married, sometimes I'm single. Okay, that depends. Cuando me conviene. Ay, estoy casado, cuando me conviene estoy soltera. Sometimes. Yeah. Billy, Billy, right? Yes, okay, guys. All right, those are the questions that we're going to ask each other. Los voy a poner en parejas, okay, right now. Y traten de hacer la pregunta, okay, with fluency, y traten de ser espontáneos al resultarla. Being spontaneous to answer it, all right, like that. So here we go. I'm going to put you into the rooms right now. Okay, here we go, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Recreate, initiate. Denle click a la invitación y háganse esas preguntas, okay? Ask each other those questions right now, okay? Full of action. Perfect. That's good, that's good. Alice, I'm gonna move you right here. Perfect. That's good. Okay, let's go and check it out. Action.
But te pregunto yo primero y contestas tú.
Yes.
Okay.
Bye. Okay.
Hi. How's it going?
Okay, pero así, así bien fluido para que ella se quede. ¿Qué fue? ¿Qué fue? All right, like that.
Hi, how's it going?
Fine.
What's your name?
Noemi.
What's your last name?
Pueden preguntarle de cualquier lado para que ella se quede. Y ahora, ¿cómo es? Ay, para que no vea la secuencia. All right, here we go.
Okay, okay. How old are you?
31.
Where do you live?
I live in Santa Tecla.
How is your mother?
A what?
How old is your mother?
56.
What time is it?
Excellent, I like it.
Ay, 60.
Correct. 60. Thank you, Joshua. Okay. I like it.
63 years old.
Bien. Tengo que responder yo ahora. Ah, my mother, she's 50 years old.
Correcto. Vaya, háganse 5 preguntas cada uno, ¿ok? Y háganselas así de cualquier lugar, ¿ok? Uh-huh. Por ejemplo, vamos a empezar. Carlita Arias, todo oído, ¿ok? Le voy a hacer 5 de donde vengan, ¿ok? Here we go. Okay. What do you have for dinner?
Is beans, frames, banana.
Okay, what time is it?
It's 9 p.m.
Who do you work for?
Repeat, please.
Who do you work for?
Is from American Bank.
What's your favorite fruit?
Es piña, no sé cómo se dice.
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Correcto. ¿Vale? Háganlas así para que ella no sepa de cuál es, sino que empiece a trate de responder. ¿Vale? Porque si ustedes le dicen, si van una por una, así como, ah, I'm fine. Ajá. What's your name? Ah, my name is... Ok, ella va a estar así pendiente. ¿Vale? Mientras si se la preguntan así, ella va a estar, ah, ok, y va a tratar de responderla. ¿Vale? Now, Carlita, okay. To Alice.
Ok.
¿Cómo?
Footbridge.
What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is the fish. Okay. Pizza.
How old are you?
Okay,
27 years old.
Perfect. Pero Ana María, no lo lleves en secuencia porque si no ella ya sabe la respuesta. Hazla así, así. Right, yes.
Okay.
All right, para que ella, ¿cómo fue? Okay, es esta. No, es esta, okay, like this, right? To make her okay. Think. Si no ella está así, ah, okay, la siguiente es esta. All right, okay, who do you work for? I work for... Y ahí va ella, ¿vale? ¿Do you understand?
Ah, ok. No. Ok, entonces, what's your favorite day of the week?
Perfect.
My favorite day is Saturday.
Ok, where do you work?
I work in bank.
How is your mother?
Her 41 years old.
Bien joven. Is too young, su mamá. Vale, la suerte del otro lado yo.
Excellent.
Bye.
They are doing pretty good this activity. So finally, we're gonna have as the last activity just to have a complete review. So just let me check it out. Okay, what we're gonna do? Perfect. This one right here. Okay, my favorite relative. Okay, good. That's good. Right here. Okay. This one. Okay, goes here. Okay, let me see. What happened? Okay, here. Let me see one more time. Yes. Okay, here. Okay, we're gonna put it here. Finally, okay, some information about, let me tell you, okay, some information about my favorite, okay, relative. Okay, I'm gonna change this. Okay, we're gonna put it right here. Okay, right here, and this one, goodbye. And now, okay, perfect. All right, we're set. Gonna go and check it out, how they're doing right now. Perfect. gonna stop the groups with that activity to have the complete review of Unit 3. Exactly 15 minutes is gonna take us. Woo. Little by little, step by step, they were actually, okay, working on the rooms, telling you, I mean, asking questions, okay, to each other. The main objective of that activity was to ask the questions, okay, in a very fluent way and to be spontaneous responding those questions. Why? Just waiting for them right now, okay? They are still asking questions. Very easy, very simple. All right, Josue. Little by little, step by step. All right, Josue. No confunda el 15 con el 50, el 14 con el 40.
No. No. Yo la acabo de corregirla con el 60 y me confundo con el 50.
That happens. Eso pasa, no te preocupes. Right? Just a matter of practice. That's it. Practice.
Teacher.
Yes.
How do you say 70 in English?
70. 70. All right. 17, 70. Okay. 17 es 17. 70, 70.
70.
70. Okay. 17, 17.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys. No me confunden el 14 con el 40. El 13 con el 30. El 15 con el 50. 16 with 60. 17, 70. 18, 80. 19, 90. All right, remember, totally different pronunciation. Okay, guys. Excellent job, okay? Ahí vi que llevaban una por una, okay? Asking questions, right? El problema es de que la persona está así, right? Bien relajada. Oh, my name is George. Oh, my last name is Paredes. Ah, yeah, I live in Ciudad Merliat. Right? Like that. Right? Y así lo llevo. Muy relajada. Es cuando le hacen las preguntas así, at random, okay? Así al azar, lo dejan así como, ¿cómo fue? Right? Like that. Yes, very easy, very simple. All right, guys, last activity. Aquí vamos, okay, last activity. Check it out. Okay, guys, esta es la forma como vamos a hacer el repaso completo de la unidad 3. Okay, ahí ya le pusimos, aquí abajo está ya el favorite relative. Okay? Let me tell you some information about my favorite relative, okay? Y ahí le van a poner toda la información. Okay, like that. Very easy, very simple. Okay, guys, so basically this is the way that we're gonna review everything, all right, including the favorite relative. So easy, very easy, very simple, okay? Lo vamos a poner en grupo, and sorry, in pairs one more time, para que se digan eso. So take a picture, porque este es nuevo ya. All right, ya cambió, okay? It's new. Take a picture. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we go. Okay, guys, this is the last activity. We're gonna have that review telling all information, okay, about you, okay? Creating and presenting, okay, your information. So here we go. I'm gonna put you into the rooms one more time. Okay, let me see. Create one more time. Yes. All right, recreate. Oh, perfect. Initiate. All right. Click on the invitation. Dele click a la invitación. Ahí vamos, last activity. Excellent, thank you for the pictures on the WhatsApp group, Billy, I like it. Okay, so was Josue, okay, perfect. Claudia, Carlita, perfect. Ana Maria and also Elizabeth, perfect, good combination. Noemi and Roxy, okay, aquí vamos a ir. Here we go.
Era el inicio. Vamos a ver cómo iba. Hi, good evening. My name is Roxana Cornejo. I live in Huizuca. Let me tell you something that I have learned. Well, my duties are send reports, check the
The some info about my free time activities. I can play the music, cook, play soccer, watch TV, and dance. Also, my like and dislike. My like is chocolate. My like is
do the inventory. And about my postures, I clean the windows. I do the shopping. I mop and sweep the house. I cook the breakfast. There's some info about my free time activities. I read, I dance, I swim, watch TV, and play computer games. Also, my like and dislike. I like it. I like ¿cómo era? Dormir, ¿cómo es?
Sleep.
¿Cómo?
Sleep.
I sleep. I like ¿qué era lo otro que quería? I like
this class, and about my house chores, I clean the house, wash the car, cook. Then some info about my free times activity I can mention, watch TV, read the newspaper, read the books. Also, my likes and dislikes. I like pizza, singing, and dancing, but I don't like onions and beach. And frequency words, I will say they usually work. I never eat the onions. I occasionally dance, and sometimes go to the beach. Besides, some of my obligations during the week are cook, clean my house, and check the homework of my students. I am a very friendly and sociable person, and I really
music. I like to play soccer. I like to go to the restaurant to eat the breakfast.
Yes.
And I like to share time with my family. Also, my likes and dislikes. I like pizza, it's my favorite food. And I like to go to the beach because it's, how do you say, relaxant?
It's relaxing.
It's relaxing me. It's relaxing.
Yes.
Okay. And I don't like basketball and I don't like to eat soup.
To eat what?
Soup.
Oh, soup. Sopa? Soup. Soup. Soup.
Soup. Soup. Soup. I don't like soup. And frequencing works, I will say that I usually run in the park.
Perfect.
I never dance because I don't like to dance. And I occasionally go to the supermarket and sometimes drink coffee with my friends. Besides, some of my obligations during of the week are
Hello, teacher.
How are
I
you?
Finish.
You finish? My God, amazing, teacher. You have the powers. Yeah, I know you're you and I. So you are the explosive couple, that pareja explosiva, right now. Just like the movie. All right, excellent job. Questions? ¿Tienen preguntas? Do you have questions?
Espérame, creo que sí.
Okay.
Pero es en lo que hicimos el párrafo.
Okay, perfect. Don't worry, okay? We're going to check it out together. All right, Roxy, ahí lo tienes, Roxy. Thank you. Yes, what is the question?
En la última oración, dice, she is very happy and finally she is my favorite. No, o sea, aquí es she o es here?
No, está bien, she is. Ella es. She's my favorite relative because when we play, we are happy. That's good.
Y en esa donde dice, she's 9 years old and she's a student.
Yes.
So.
She studies. Letter Y, sayonara, and IES.
¿Cómo?
Letter Y. Erase it and write IES. No, that's correct. She is a student, so she study. She study.
Perdón.
Study. Letter Y. Yes, letter Y. Sayonara. Adiós. Arrivederci. No. That's correct. Study. Excellent. Study. Yes. Huh? Sayonara. Okay. IES. She's
studying.
No, it's okay.
Studying.
No.
Staying present progressive.
No.
No. She's studying.
Okay. Escríbelo otra vez. No. Estás poniendo el she is. Okay. Study. Okay. Ahora borra la Y. Erase Y. Y escribe IES, studies. Hey, es tercera persona. All right, okay. That's good. Ahora sí estamos bien. Excellent.
Ajá, okay.
Why? So basically, the students were practicing, well, not practicing, were telling information about the whole unit 3, that was a complete review, including, okay, what we did today, which is about talking about their favorite relatives, okay? So that was basically it. Let's call them back one more time, okay, to finish this class. Woo! Little by little, step by step. Okay, little by little, they're coming back. Hello, teacher. Teacher Elizabeth. All right, that's good. That's good. Little by little. All right, guys. Good job. Good fluency. Good information. Good practice. Good review that we just did right now. The whole unit 3, including unit 2 and number 1 also, okay? So here we go, little by little, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Okay. All right, guys. So this is the way that we had the review, not only unit 3, okay? Si ustedes ven ese párrafo que acaban de decirse, all right? It's included unit 1, unit 2, and unit 3, all right? So a little bit of everything in these 3 units. And it was really great, okay? Including today's class, which is about, or which was about, okay, your favorite relative. All right, guys, excellent job. Something else I'd like to tell you, you need to complete the tasks, okay, from the platform. ¿Ya los terminaron? Unidad 3?
Yes.
Excellent, all right. Okay. Me alegra que todos las hayan terminado. Okay, guys. Okay, guys.
Yes, listen. I finished.
All right, perfect. All right, así como Cinderella, okay? Así como Cinderella, tienen hasta las 12 de la noche. All right. Si no se rompe, le encanta. All right, guys. Excellent job. Okay, let's recap. Recapitulemos. Let's recap what we just did, all right? Let's see the agenda. Here we go. I'm gonna put this bigger. Okay, vamos a ver la agenda. Let's go and check it out, the agenda. Agenda, number 1, practicing conversations using the present progressive, finish. Telling useful vocabulary, okay? Footbridge, overpass, traffic light, okay? And the others, we finish. Creating negative sentences and question miscellaneous, okay? We did 2 together, using what, where, who, why, how, and when, together. The others, I was asking you, okay, to tell me the negative in the question form, and that was excellent. Number 4, conversations using the present progressive, okay, form. That was excellent, good fluency. And also we were alternating, okay, asking you to have conversations, okay, creating the conversations. Next one, simple present for temporary situation explanation. Okay, we went through this, okay, together one more time. You were reading, okay, the different sentences. And also remember, when we talk about temporary situations, when we have phrases like currently, this month, today, this week, by the time being, and others, okay? That's when we talk about temporary situations. Talking about your favorite relative, okay? We did it in 2 steps. Number 1, you wrote the questions, okay? Number 2, you were watching a paragraph, so you created, okay, that paragraph about your favorite relative. And then you were practicing to the rooms. And finally, okay, asking useful questions, okay? Like 35 questions, okay, being spontaneous, okay? Responding and being very fluent, asking those questions. And finally, the wrap up, okay, el final, ¿cuál fue? Complete review of unit 3, which is this, okay? So guys, basically this is it. That's basically the whole class that we have, 3 units right now, okay? Very easy, very simple. Guys, so there is one more thing that you need to do is complete the homework, okay, from the platform, okay? Don't let me down. Don't let me down. No me fallen, no me fallen. Don't let me down. All right, guys. Excellent job. Thank you for being me with me, learning English. Very easy, very simple. Okay. And study and practice and do the platform. All right. Very easy, very simple. Okay. Si no lo hacen hoy en la noche, háganlo mañana. Ahí tipo 9. Voy a estar chequeando si ya lo hicieron. Okay. Here we go. Okay, have a good night. Have a nice weekend. Practice English. Don't let me down.
Hola.
Hello.
Hola.
Good night.
Bye bye.
Good night.
Bye bye.
Good night.
Good night.